So let us continue with the table. Okay, give the heading. आज की डेट डाल दीजिए एंड गिव द हेडिंग इन योर नोटबुक्स टेबल्स इन एचटीएमएल पार्ट टू. आई एम टेकिंग द बीजी कलर एज ग्रे. द बॉडी बैकग्राउंड कलर आई हैव टेकन ग्रे. ओके, starting with the table tag border attribute, I am taking border as 5. The background color of table, I am taking yellow. Alignment of table, I am taking in the center. Width of the table, I am taking 200. And border color, I am taking red. Recording is on. Please be quiet, all of you. Just focus on your PC and LCD. So right now in front of you, I have used attributes border, BG color, alignment, width and border color. These were the attributes which I discussed yesterday also. So one step addition I am going, and today we'll be doing the next attribute, that is called frame. The frame attribute of table tag deals with the setting of external border of the table. The frame attribute of table tag is used to set or specify the settings of external border of the table. It has 8 possible values. But when you are using the frame attribute, it is compulsory to use border attribute along with it. Right? So one by one, we'll be studying all the values. First value, I am taking box. First value of the frame attribute, I am taking as box. My first row, TR. Today, I will be creating header row also. So in order to create the header row, I'll be taking TH. TR to aega hi aega. क्योंकि टीआर रो क्रिएट करेगा. व्हेन यू आर टू क्रिएट द हेडर रो ओनली इंस्टेड ऑफ टीडी यू विल यूज टीएच. सो माय फर्स्ट हेडर लेबल इज रोल नंबर. देन सेकंड आई एम टेकिंग एज नेम. थर्ड आई एम टेकिंग एज मार्क्स. And fourth, I am taking as grade. So here I close my header row. Now, for 1 minute, pay attention on the LCD. Let me tell you the clear meaning of TH now. Now, this is my header row. Okay. Roll number, name, marks, and grade. So this row will be the topmost row. It will be automatically centrally aligned. It will be automatically bold. Carefully observe the LCD. I have not used align attribute inside the TR. Second concept. Yesterday I told you align attribute used inside the table tag will do the setting of table, will align the table, not the data. अभी align center किया है तो पूरा table का structure center में आ जाएगा, उसका data पे कोई effect नहीं होगा. But if I use align attribute inside the PR tag, it will affect the data of that particular row. अगर tr में align लगाया वो पूरी रो को इफेक्ट करेगा. The all the cells of that row will place the data in the right. Similarly, if I use align attribute inside any particular td or th, एक पर्टिकुलर टीडी या एक पर्टिकुलर टीएच के अंदर मैंने अलाइन लगा दिया, नाउ ओनली दिस पर्टिकुलर सेल विल बी ऑन द राइट साइड, रेस्ट ऑफ द सेल्स विल बी ऑन द सेंटर क्योंकि टीएच लगा हुआ. अकेला रोल नंबर वाला सेल राइट की ओर जाएगा, नेम मार्क्स एंड ग्रेड दे विल बी इन द सेंटर बिकॉज आई हैव सेट द अलाइनमेंट of one cell, one single cell. So three roles of align attribute are clear to all: role of align in table, role of align in tr, and role of align in td or th. Working is entirely different. Okay, so right now I am not giving the align attribute here. Moving to the next row, this was my header row. Now I create the simple row by using td. Roll number one, td closes, name, ans, td close, marks 98, td close, grade A1, td close. And here I close the tr. Madhav, you also type the coding. Don't just look here and there. Type kijiye, Himanshu. Give half work to Madhav. Beta, please stop your personal talks. Recording is going in the on mode. Avoid your personal talks, please. Copy paste it. And make changes. Role number two, name Aditya, marks 90, grade A2. Role number three, name Ashish, marks 75, grade B1. Okay, here finally I close the table tab. Then I close the body tag. Then I close the HTML tag. Okay. Now I save this coding in documents with the name 10th A. Table 2 dot HTML. Let us see the browser view of it. Please see the LCD. The box value of the frame attribute means the border will come around all the four sides as you have in the normal table. The border will appear on all the four sides. Okay. See the header row carefully. Roll number, name, marks, and grade. It is appearing automatically bold and centrally aligned. But compare rest of the rows. All the three rows, they are left aligned. Okay. Let me open this in Explorer. Am I clear with the role of frame attribute with the box value? Now I am changing the value. Next value of frame attribute is border. Border is the default value of frame attribute. Somebody is continuously talking. Border is the default value of frame attribute of table tag. You should note the important points. This is also same like box. Border will appear on all the four sides. Check it. Border is appearing on all the four sides. The next value is above. Above. Check it. The border is appearing only on the top side. Above means top. The border is appearing only on the top side. Have you noticed? Then moving to the next value, below. I think now the meaning is clear to you. Below. The border will appear at bottom side. Check it. Or see, class is in front, not at the back. Clear it? Next value is LHS, left hand side. LHS, left hand side. The border will be appearing on the left side. Check it. Arman. Next value, RHS. Beta, keep noting down the values of frame attribute. RHS, right hand side. The border will be appearing on the right side. Check it. Then H sides. H sides, horizontal sides. Horizontal. The border is appearing on top and bottom. This is horizontal now, top and bottom. With the H sides value, the border will be appearing on top and bottom. Next, V sides. Raise your hand to tell me the role of V sides. If H sides is top and bottom, what will be V sides? Left and right. Left and right. Okay. Arshin, are you there in the class? Next is void. VOID. No border. Check it. No border anywhere. Clear with all the values? All the eight values are clear? I have a question now. Just raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. I want to display the header row in pink color. Only the header row. Background color I have given yellow. But I want the header row should appear in pink color. Yes, Kushi. Very right. Excellent. We are giving BG color attribute inside the TR tag of header row and give the value pink. Check it. Joe, that is clear to you. बिल्कुल लगा सकते हैं. Now coming to the next attribute, all of you leave your typing and pay attention on LCD. मैं एक सेल को शेड कर रहा हूं, आप अपना फोकस उस पर रखना. Forget all the cells, just put your focus on the cell which I have shaded. Okay. ये सेल का कंटेंट है. कंटेंट मीन्स डाटा जो सेल के अंदर पड़ा हुआ, ठीक है. ये डाटा अभी लेफ्ट साइड में है. इस डाटा का अपने सेल के बॉर्डर के साथ कितना गैप है, ये जिस सेल के अंदर है, हाउ मच इट इज अवे from the border of its cell, not the border of table. Like what I want to say, this is the border, ye wala gap where my pen is moving, this much gap, this is cell padding. The amount of space between the cell content and the border of the cell, the amount of space between the cell content and the border of the cell is called cell padding. Second concept, idhar dekho do pages ko. This is one cell, this is another cell. Ye do alag alag cell hai. Do cell ka aapas mein kitna gap hai, that is called cell spacing. The gap between two cells, the amount of space between two cells is called cell spacing. Cell spacing and cell padding both are attributes of table tag. So I just write over here cell padding, one single word, I am giving 30 value. Then cell spacing, one single word, I am giving 30 value. Okay. Check it. Thoda zoom level kam kar deta hu. Check it. I have increased cell padding also. Ab roll number one ka dekho gap kitna hai. अपने सेल के साथ कितना गैप है और ये सेल स्पेसिंग है, ये वाला. सी द मूवमेंट ऑफ पेन इन द फर्स्ट टर्न, दिस गैप एंड दिस गैप, दिस इज सेल पैडिंग. नाउ दिस गैप, दिस इज सेल स्पेसिंग. क्लियर? The more you increase the value, the more gap will increase. Got it? I reduce the value to 20. Got it? Now, let us move to the next attribute of table tag, rules. If a frame attribute deals with the setting of external border, the rules attribute deals with the setting of internal border of the table. The first value of rules is all. All means normal. The border appears inside around all the corners. check it. Normal table. Rules का external border से कोई link नहीं है. Just see the internal borders. Okay? Then calls means columns. The border will be appearing around columns only. See, no border with respect to rows, only border around the columns are appearing. Looking at the diagram in the term 2 question paper, you have to set the value of frame or rules. कि यहाँ पे कौन सी value apply हो रही है. अगर internal border change है तो rules लगाओगे, अगर outside border है तो frame लगाओगे, अगर दोनों है तो फिर दोनों use करोगे. Next value is rows, means border appearing along the rows. Check it. Got it, all of you? Next value is groups. No border around rows, no border around the columns. And the value is groups. S laga hua. No border around the rows, no border around the columns. Theek hai? None. None value is equivalent to groups. None value of rules attribute is in working equivalent to the groups. Okay. So frame attribute is clear. Rules is clear. Cell padding, cell spacing. Now we start with the most important concept of table, merging, where you will see little bit technicalities. Okay. Merging in normal sense means combining two or more cells together to make one cell. You combine few cells and you combine in such a way that it becomes one big cell. Either you can do merging row wise, either you can go column wise. When we are merging the cells row wise, we are going vertically down. And when we are doing merging column wise, our movement is in the horizontal direction. Next concept which you are to keep in your mind. In order to merge the cell row wise, the attribute is row span. And in order to merge the cell column wise, the attribute is call span. Both row span and call span, they are only and only the attribute of TD or TH. Row span, call span, table में नहीं आता. Row span, call span, TR में नहीं आता. Whenever you are to merge the cells, whether row wise or column wise, you have to use these two attributes only and only with respect to TD or TH. Okay?